for noobs nowadays. Why you instant hit my face, guys? This is Sub-Zero, and I'm doing a broadcast. I'm just trying to get it right. Quite a lot of gameplay on my channel, so this is good practice, I would say, for that. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that guy was on PC, probably using a Zim, but I can't do anything about that. So let's just get into another game. That was the first game, I was halfway through it when I started broadcasting. So yeah, I'm also quite high in the battle pass. I'm not 100 yet. I've got 30 days left. This is my favourite dance. So I thought it was my phone going off then when I heard that. Yeah, this is my favourite dance, I really like it. I just think it goes with every skin, except like the Ragnarok and Omega and stuff like that. They're really tough skins. But yeah, it's my favourite dance. It goes especially well with the girls' skins. I don't get it. I don't know if it's just a glitch or something like that, but every time I plug my keyboard and mouse in, I play a keyboard and mouse game, and I'm obviously in with a load of keyboard and mouse players. But then I take my keyboard and mouse out, play on controller, and I'm still with keyboard and mouse players. And it's like, well, what am I supposed to do to get away from keyboard and mouse players? That gives them the advantage. So I've got much less chance of winning. So yeah, let's just hope I don't get in a game for keyboard and mouse players. If there's anything you guys can do about that, then comment down below and tell me what you can do, how I do it, stuff like that. If you do enjoy the video, like and subscribe. I know people hate it when I ask for subs and stuff like that, but I really need them, so like, subscribe, or just comment to say you're in the video. I really appreciate it. Yeah, subscription's free, and it really means a lot to me. So yeah, my first video was on, I think it was on Hungry Shark. Okay, there's a guy here, right here, footsteps. I think it was on Hungry Shark, glitch of how to do it. I already did do one before, but it didn't have any noise, so I only had my sound, so I took it down. Then I made another one with the sound, which I personally prefer. I don't know if you do, but I do. I don't know if that was a noob or just a fake noob, but he's pretty noobie. Oh no, there's a guy in there. Yeah, he's there. He was ready to pounce. Dead. One hit kill. I bet the players hate it when I do that. I just hit them once and they're dead. Straight away. Insta-kill. I'm gonna use the balloons. A balloon anyway. Cause it's really hard to loot Dusty before the storm comes in. It takes like 8 minutes to loot. Normally. Yeah. The problem with broadcasts are that I can't take out the stuttering, so if I can't think of anything to say, like say I was doing this, then I can edit that out. But in normal videos I can. I can edit it after. So that's a problem. I'm gonna take the mic further away. So snowmen or heels. Nah, heels. Heels is better than like a bush. Tell me, would you rather have a bush or heels? Also, the good thing about heels is you're not gonna get the
support a creator, my name is Sub-Zero. Just type in S-U-B-Z-E-R-O. It's easy.
I couldn't sign up. I don't. It's kind of annoying to sign up anyway. So I didn't sign up. This is bad. I need a quad crusher. Can I get a quad crusher, please? Send you along, you know, something like that. Juicy 2 kills though. I think I'm gonna push. Oh. Not loot, because it's too open. I might push lazy. I think my favourite place to go so far would either be the mini tilted, I call it, or the block. Not many people go either of them. They have good loot. Kind of like Dusty. Also, I don't usually get my buildings off point at the moment. I used to win all of them in season 5. I've got so much better. I don't know why every season 6 got better. Stop it, you just have to deal with it. Now this is the dilemma: hunting rifle or by the way, if you were wondering, I take minis over everything. Over all healers and healsings, except for chokes. I just really like minis. There we go. You can't see. That's a really good tactic, because most people just go, you don't see it. Walk in. And you press the wall there. And you press the wall inside. Oh no. Alright. There's a guy over there. Because otherwise he wouldn't have gone up. There's a guy over there. And there's a guy over there. I think I'm gonna go for that one over there. You know what? No, I'm just gonna leave it. I'm gonna push lazy. I don't know where my marker went. But I might use the launch pad. I'm gonna try and find an aeroplane before I do so now. Just in case, because if I use a launch pad and then find an aeroplane, that'd be annoying. Taking any risks. got a new headset today, so I hope the mic works. Because it was working in duos and stuff, it just might not work in broadcasts. I don't know. Right, do I want to play Ice Storm? I didn't get to change my skin. Nobody's in my broadcast yet, but it goes onto my YouTube channel, so people might see it. I think I'm gonna play one more game and then leave it to that. But yeah, it's a big broadcast. I used to do like 40-minute broadcasts. 30-minute broadcasts, and they're just too long. You can't keep people happy for that long. No. Less people but harder to fight. That's the right way around. Because there'll be like bashes or noobs. So I'm hoping it's noobs. Not many noobs in the game. In there. I don't actually want to get here, so I can't get to him. So I think I'm just going to learn from some good stuff. Sniper ammo. I don't really have sniper ammo at the moment. I've got a sniper. So I will take the sniper ammo if I get a sniper. Always take that. Found like 4 shotguns and not 1 SMG. Last game. And then I'm out. I'm gonna play a sniper shootout game maybe. Nah, I'll play a PC game. PC boy. I'm not very good, but let's do it anyway. I hate those guys. They're always laughing at me and mocking me. I've not even done anything wrong to them apart from letting them die all the time. Alright, I have pretty good keybinds on my keyboard and mouse as well. I have like VXC or VCX and then G. So it allows me to get to my builds easily. Yo! If you want me to play on keyboard and mouse for that thing as well, just tell me. Because I usually enjoy playing on keyboard and mouse, but I'm not that good. It's one of those black ones. I think I prefer the black links to the normal links and the red links. But that's just my opinion. Oh, there's sneaky snowmen everywhere. I don't know if someone put that down or... I have no good weapons. Also, this house gives me some pretty good loot. It's got like two chests. That house over there got a chest. Also, I accidentally pressed the cedar. Yeah, there we go. And then there's a chest below me. And the house next to me has got a chest. Not all of them, but most of them. Oh yeah. My favourite shotgun. Except from the new one. I have hiccups. I'm into the mood. I've got everything today. Sneaky snowman, I don't really like it. Yeah, there's a chest. I was begging them who was going to be a chest, because otherwise I'd look like a faker. Why have I got so many pumps? Oh my god! Now all I need is a proper AR and an SMG. Then I'm stacked. Right. It's really annoying when I'm trying to build because it has a delay. So like it might take an extra second for it to build, so it's harder to build. I don't know if there's a setting for that as well. I know there's Build Pro. Build immediately, but that's all the control.
because this has always been the same thing. There's a rift there. That's a good thing. That's a good sign. And a guy died here. Not such a good sign. That was that. That was the games. Thank you for watching, guys, and good bye.